Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough atom for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more atom than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers. Well, our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Gone. is me!
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy in Rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare, the children truly respond to this. Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned here. He said his chores didn't seem so as long as Mother wouldn't send him to the surface.
Busted pile of junk! You broke it, didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch turns...
You have the problem!
Of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fire? But this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Flowers, we are racing.
Son, not even a big system can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Shall not rise again, unbeliever. Fallen. Fallen is Babylon. Run from God.